is very often not the lie, deliberate, contrived, and dishonest, but the myth, persistent, persuasive.
An example to the world, to overcome its hazards and its hardships, the talk of the enemy and the threats from within and out. And we stand today on the edge of a new frontier. The frontier of unfulfilled hope and unfulfilled threats. But the new frontier of which I speak is not a set of problems. It is a set of challenges. It sums up not what I intend to offer the American people, but what I intend to ask them. The new frontier is here, whether we seek it or not. But I believe that the times require imagination and courage and perseverance. I'm asking each of you to be pioneers towards that new frontier. My call is to the young and healthy, regardless of age, to the stout in spirit, regardless of party, to all who respond to the scriptural call, be strong and of good courage, be not afraid. For the harsh facts of the matter are that we stand at this frontier at a turning point of history. We must prove all over again to a watching world, as we sit on a most conspicuous stage, whether this nation, conceived as it is, can, with its freedom of choice, its breadth of opportunity, its range of alternatives, can compete with the single-minded advance of the communist system. A whole world looks to see what we shall do, and we cannot fail that trust, and we cannot fail to try. Give me your help, and your hand, and your voice.
Thank you. is an evil system, but it permits us to make economic progress.
CBS News. In Dallas, Texas, three shots were fired at President Kennedy's motorcade in downtown Dallas. The first reports say that President Kennedy has been seriously wounded by this shooting. United Press says that the wounds for President Kennedy perhaps could be fatal. Repeating, President Kennedy has been shot by a would-be assassin in Dallas, Texas. From Dallas, Texas, the flash, apparently official, President Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time, 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Some 38 minutes ago. Vice President Lyndon Johnson has left the hospital in Dallas, but we do not know to where he has proceeded. Presumably, he will be taking the oath of office shortly and become the 36th President of the United States.
Boston, downtown Boston.
They're going to step into the red hula hoop. You will throw these up to me one at a time. All right? Just wait until I call you over. Gentlemen, we're on a little bit of a hill. That makes this extra difficult for me. You're going to feel this when I go
downtown up. Boston.
Don't worry. Don't pull.
Mighty juices.
If it looks like I'm falling, the four of you don't move. David will run to where I'm falling and lie down. Sorry, gentlemen, the most important rule is rule number 3. When I go up to do the final trick, and the audience is clapping, the four of you don't clap. Okay, keep two hands, always.
Không, Đâu phải.
Chụp không? Chụp
bên không?
Thôi,
được rồi.
Hả? Chụp đi, chụp đi, chụp Boston thôi, thôi. Nè. Biết,
thôi, thôi
gì.
Muốn chụp.
Ừ. Giờ lấy xe mà chạy xuống cũng mệt lắm à, coi đâu. Đi bộ tới là được rồi.
Không.
Đi bộ à?
Không, bộ xa lắm à. Đi xe chứ. Đi xe xe nhanh lắm ạ.
Boston Harbor, today is September 15th, at 6:30 p.m. leaving Boston Harbor to Maine.
Cái này thì vậy cũng gần giống như San Martin rồi, đâu có hiếm gì.
chi nào mà anh có được cái chỗ mà nó có cái harbor như này đúng không?
Đúng đúng rồi.
That's really cool.
Hay hơn nữa. Hay hơn nữa.
Very cool.
Very cool. Boston Harbor.
Máy bay nó lên xuống liền liền à.
Cruise ship the Boston Harbor. Boston Harbor. On the cruise ship, the ten of go to the shore for state of Maine, USA. Go to the shore. Love you on the ship.
That ship is expensive. Huh? Seaborne. The other one, the white.
Yeah. Seaborne expensive.
Very expensive. I think it's not a lot of guests in there.
Yeah.
Cây đi đổ màn
mà thấy không? Yeah, mà đập.
Yeah.